Have you ever seen a fabric which has a dual tone effect? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, our next weaving type is chambray weave, which is very similar to fill-a-fill weave, whereas dark color yarns are used as a warp and white color yarns are used as a weft. So what's the difference between fill-a-fill and chambray weave then? Only one process makes a differentiate between them, and the one process is highly twisted yarns are used in a chambray weave, which creates a hazy effect on a fabric, which gives a dual tone effect to a fabric. So how to identify? It's very simple. If you feel fabric crispy, if you see a hazy effect, if you see a two-tone effect, and a fabric is a light in color, that is chambray weaving. I don't know how you will react to this, but our next weaving type is related to animal teeth, and weaving name is houndstooth weave, which is also called as broken checks. This weaving is originated in Scotland. A traditional houndstooth check is made up of alternate bonds of 4 dark yarn and 4 light yarn in 2 up 2 down manner to create a broken checks. So how to identify a houndstooth weave? If you see woven broken checks on a fabric, that is houndstooth weave.